Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Cones are hard bumps that develop on the skin, usually on the feet. They are harder, smaller and more painful. Cones aren't dangerous, but they can cause irritations. Cones are typically round and appear on the side and top of the feet. Friction from shoes causes the skin in the area to harden. People who wear poorly fitting shoes may develop cone more frequently. Simple bathing and scraping may help soften cone and remove the excess layer of the skin. Trying these simple natural tips will eliminate the cone and nourishes your skin at the same time. Soak in warm Epsom water. Fill a bowl with warm water and add handful of Epsom salt and soak your feet for 10 minutes. Make sure the cone is fully submerged in the water until the skin softens. Pumice stone. A pumice stone is formed when lava and water mix together. A pumice stone can soften cone to reduce pain from friction. Soak your foot in warm, soapy water for 5 minutes. Wet the pumice stone and rub them on the wet cone with light to medium pressure for 2 to 3 minutes. This will remove dead skin on the cone. Apple cider vinegar. Soak a piece of bread in apple cider vinegar for a few minutes. Lay the bread over your cone and tie it with an elastic bandage or plastic wrap and leave it overnight. Rinse off in the morning. Apple cider vinegar is often used as a natural cleaning solution. The acid in the vinegar works to soften skins on the feet. Salicylic acid. Salicylic acid is also used to help remove cones. Use an over-the-counter liquid or ointment that contains salicylic acid to soften the cones. Apply the cream on the cone and repeat 1 or 2 times a day as needed for up to 14 days. Castor oil. Apply a few drops of castor oil in a cotton pad and place it on the cone and tie it with the tape over the pad to hold it in place. The remedy can get rid of cone, especially on toes. Tips to prevent cones. Get shoes and socks that fit properly. Trim your toenails. Keep your feet clean and moisturized. Avoid lotions with alcohol. People using these home remedies should look for any sign of irritations or burning on the skin. Stop using them if this sign appears. If you have a very painful cone or if you have diabetes or fragile skin, you should consult a doctor before pursuing these home remedies.